could you keep something like that? Shit. There's someone living here. Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. What's this? All right. A movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a cat?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
It's worse.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there? You see
where?
It? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well...
Actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. Ugh. Dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Listen, which one?
Just yes.
How about Laserdiscs? Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
That it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Yeah. Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
Hold on just a minute. You're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Oh! Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronauts reported feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start, 5,
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess. More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Ah!
Ellie, God!
Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's me in there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh, stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Oh, shit. Thank you.
like animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
Go see what's up.
Hey. How hot do I look right now?
Pretty hot. How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lima nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy. Where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Hillcrest. Okay.
Athena?
Yeah. Not good.
Hey. I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I do.
Crest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. Pretty good. Tommy. Huh.
Pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes this way.
I got something. Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Snap him out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups. It's a straight fight.
Oh, Jesus! Ambush! Ambush! It came from back there!
I don't know. Fight!
Let's go check it out.
I got you covered.
You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. For big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find him and get back home.
It's her! It's behind the car!
Yeah.
Fuck. Anybody hear that?
Oh.
Careful. Huh. An actual tattoo shop. They've been locked in here for years. Just in case. Whoa. What was that? Oh, shit. Hope you did that, Tommy.
Thank you.
This'll do. Still got it. Ugh.
had another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks. Oh god! Can ambush? Keep from that direction!
What was that? Go, boy.
All right.
Ah!
I think it came from over there!
In the area searched. They get past us.
She go. Find where she's hiding.
That was her. I'll see what's up.
Could be her. We'll see what that was. Go, boy. Over here! Drop her now! Bring her down, boy! I'll go see what's up.
Don't. Might have been. Hey! Spotted her!
Where?
Right there!
Oh.
faster. She's around here somewhere.
She's got something. What'd you smell, girl?
I think it came from back there! Smell, boy.
Caught her! Right here!
got away. Find her, quick. So many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because of the fucking school and the TV station. I thought that was Scars. I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard. Let's check around here. So many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because of the fucking school and the TV station. I thought that was Scars. I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard. They found him. Should we go help? No. She's here. Hold on.
Shut up.
Where'd you go? Come on, answer me. Good.
What?
You see anything? You hear me?
Zoe? Got you! Nothing yet.
What the fuck is going on with these trespassers? Get one alive and find out. Fuck that. Don't take any chances.
Take her down!
The area. We're not alone here.
Go! Go, go, go!
You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot, you know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Be smart about it.
Okay. Now we're searching for him.
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the...
Look, it's them! By the fence! Oh, God damn it! Okay, how are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again? We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Hey, got anything?
Sound off.
Kathy? Hey, you hurt?
You're done!
Fuck!
Okay, how are we searching for him?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Let's check it out.
I got your back. Got anything?
Quiet.
Pass it.
Hey.
By the fence!
Hands off!
Okay. How are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Shit again?
Thought I saw someone.
Come with me.
Go. I'll watch your back.
Got them! By the fence! But damn it!
Colin! Easy! No.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina!
Sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Anyway, this...